What's up, guys? It's me, Sir Ernest, and today we're going to solve problem 8.1e of Fowles and Cassidy 7th edition. The problem reads, calculate the center of mass of a solid uniform right circular cone of height b. So here, the disk element that we're going to use is a circular disk that can be written as here. So the circular disk is defined by its radius r and the thickness is dz. So if this disk is z away from the xy plane, this distance z is related to b from the fact that this angle, let's call that theta, is similar for this triangle and this triangle. So let's say the radius of the base is a. Therefore, the ratio of r over b minus z is equal to the ratio of a over b. And this is equal to tangent theta. So this volume element dv is equal to the area of this disk times the height dz. So this is pi r squared dz. So by ratio and proportion, r is equal to a over b times b minus z. So therefore, the volume element will now be equal to pi a squared over b squared times b minus z squared dz. So by symmetry again, the x and the y component of the center of mass of this right circular cone is equal to zero. So the only thing that we need to calculate is the center of mass along the z-axis. So zcm is equal to the integral of rho z dv divided by the integral of rho dv. So since we assume that the object is uniform, so rho will cancel. Therefore, this is now equal to the integral of z times pi a squared over b squared times b minus z squared dz. We divide it by integral of pi a squared over b squared times b minus z squared dz. So again, pi can be cancelled. So expanding this and then doing the integration from 0 to b, because remember that this z will vary from 0 all the way to b. So after simple integration, the result would be 1 half b squared z squared minus 2 thirds b z cubed plus 1 fourth z to the fourth. And this is integrated from 0 to b. And here we divide it by b squared z minus b z squared plus 1 third z cubed evaluated from 0 to b. Doing the evaluation, this will now be equal to b to the fourth over 12 divided by b cubed over 3, which will give us the value of zcm to be b over 4. So this is now the z component of the center of mass of a solid uniform right circular cone of height b. And if we're going to locate that, it should be somewhere at 1/4 of b from the xy plane. So this is our center of mass. So that's how you calculate the center of mass of a uniform solid right circular cone of height b. I hope you learned something today, and thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.